All right, finished setup. It is Saturday, 20th of October, 2012, and I'm here at the Athenaeum. Beautiful spot. Got my dance floor right there. I'm up here, as you can see. Just haven't tidied up this little stuff right there, but we'll take care of that. Running the two JBLs right here, across from each other. You see a cable over there. I'm running cocktail hour in a separate room. And then over here, you see a system behind those pillars. That's actually me doing ceremony. I am close enough where I could kind of blast it, but I just think it would echo, and I don't want that. So it's easier for me to set up two systems. Always bring two full systems to run an event. I'm right there. The microphone in the air, you see, is video. And this is my ceremony system. It's a beautiful place. Sat for, I believe, 100. That's the hoopah. And inside there is my reception. Cocktail hour was in a separate room. I'm on the campus of Cal Poly Tech. So, pretty excited today. Again, beautiful spot. We're in Pasadena, California. Wedding is set for 96 people. Now, significance of this wedding is my first video log I ever did was April 10th, 2010. And that wedding was for Justin and Susanna. This bride, Juliet, is Susanna's sister. So, I can't stress enough to you. When you do a wedding, understand that your next clients are at the wedding. So, I'm going to get back to you with some dancing. I'll show you the cocktail area. Show you some outside shots as well. But again, this is the Athenaeum in Pasadena, Cal Poly Tech. Beautiful spot. And I'll get back to you. Questions right down here.